The Indiana Hoosiers are known for their high-paced offense and in-your-face defense. They brought these skills to the first game of the Big Ten tournament to face the Illini, who had beaten them in the regular season.
The first one's always the toughest, I thought. Even back last year in the tournament, first game's always tough. Once we got this over with, now we're a little settled in. But still, every game from here on out is going to be a very tough game.
Yeah, our defense won this game. Our defense is going to win every game we play. And there's no question about that. And we just got to continue to keep making our defense create for our offense. And I think when we do that, then we're a great team.
We were very good tonight. We had a lot of deflections. That's always a big key for us. Turn defense into offense. And like you said, we did a nice job of that tonight.
Did you lead the team in deflections tonight?
Yeah, I beat Vic again, so I've been giving a hard time about that.
Victor Oladipo and Cody Zeller combined a total 36 points and 20 rebounds, allowing the Hoosiers to avenge the last-second layup the Illini had in Champaign.
Of course, and I take more pride in defense because that's all I've been able to do, you know, until I got here, you know. And without defense, you can't win games, you know. And I take pride in slowing or stopping the other team's best player, you know, because I feel like that's how bad I want to win. And if I do that, I give my team a better chance of winning. So there's no question I take more pride in defense.
He did what he did well and did what he did best, you know, which was run the floor and, you know, do a great job of demanding his presence on the inside. And if he keeps doing that, we're gonna be in a pretty good situation.
The Hoosiers will play either Michigan or Wisconsin tomorrow afternoon at the United Center. From the United Center, I'm Sarah Gurian, Inside Indiana.